again. Not going to knock the Big Show down that way. Definitely got to change your strategy with the world's largest athlete. Three times, and Show still on his feet. And there's the power of Big Show. And the quickness of Punk.
That's what you got to do.
And there's the pounding high knee by CM Punk, and he followed up with a running bulldog.
Right to the jaw of the Big Show, checking the jaw. Well, I was thinking that...
A spear! A spear by Big Show! And the WWE Champion down and out.
Wait a minute. What?
Daniel Bryan obviously has been struggling with anger issues, much of it brought on by the WWE fans and their constant chanting of yes. And look at Bryan flipping out again.
I have no idea, but...
says he deserves to be in Sunday's WWE title match.
Meantime, there's a match, and Big Show trying to go up top, but CM Punk.
Oh, this could do it. Look at this.
Whoa.
Punk into the cover. On Big Show, and a kick out. Daniel Bryan is something. Punk. And Daniel Bryan, he said he's going to prove it by making CM Punk tap out. Now there's the no lock on the champion.
He's not in this match, though.
He's lost it. Daniel Bryan's completely lost it, demanding to be in the title match Sunday, trying to make his point here during this great kickoff to Monday Night Raw.
Get him off there.
And look at Big Show. You can't blame Big Show. He wants to punish Punk. And here comes Cena.
John Cena.
And Cena going right after the man who knocked him out last week, the Big Show.
Look out.
There goes Big Show. Now Bryan goes after Cena. Whoa! And there goes Bryan.
John Cena has cleared the ring, but with the exception of CM Punk.
General manager. Did you see the look Punk was giving Cena? Almost like you're stealing my spotlight again.
I know, but I'm more interested in the look on AJ's face. He seems a little unbalanced sometimes. What do you expect here, Cole?
Oh, Daniel, you clearly are still dealing with your anger management issues. But you may have ruined this match, but you are going to make it up to everyone here when later tonight you team with the Big Show to take on the team of CM Punk and John Cena.
Oh, boy. Oh, this is going to be good.
Yeah, I don't know if it's unbalanced, but it's good.